mean, if Alternate has maybe one or two more.
Wait, what?
Two negatives on NiP.
Did Alternate talk smack before the match? Is there something on the line here that we don't know about?
I don't know, but this definitely is going to be amazing. They're both going to go to the B bomb site. NiP are ready to humiliate the German team. Forrest missing a shot in the middle. Here come the negatives. Exist, just prepare your headsets. He's going to be spraying. They both go down. Exist, burning to death, but NiP showing no respect here for Alternate. I love it. Yeah, there's one, two, a third one picked up. Is it going to be more? More negatives.
Surely Forrest will buy a negative.
Yep. Yeah,
there we go.
Come on, Get Right. You can't.
Get Right's the only guy. He's the odd guy out right now.
All right, so prepare your headsets, ladies and gentlemen. Maybe turn up the volume a little bit so you can feel the full quality of what you're about to experience, because this is going to be completely crazy. Exist is waiting in the middle here. Maybe they're gearing up for the negative championships.
The decoy grenades.
They're spraying through with smoke. Who's going to hit anything? Fifraun can't see. Smoke is up. He's just spraying them down. And there's the opening assist with another one. The negev strategy reigns supreme before Rack is going to be finally taking down another kill there. So Crystal also with a headshot. And now we're down to only two negevs. Oh, Freiburg will still drop a kill. Asmo waiting and gets the shot on Get Right. It's on Forrest and Freiburg. They're spraying through the smoke here. He comes rushing through. And Crystal with a jumping headshot on Forrest. Freiburg is alone. He's sneaking around with a negev. It's not really a sneaky weapon, but he's trying to make it work. And he goes down. Crystal with the triple kill. And four negevs weren't enough. They needed Get Right to pick one up as well. He was the weak link here. That's obviously the situation. 13-2. And what a round. And in the game, and look at that. Four, five dual Berettas. They have no respect for them. And they're crawling. This is Devil Walk's crouch play. I love this.
No way.
All right.
This is exactly what I wanted to see out of
this. This is where we go free chase cam and just follow this stale train.
Oh yeah.
This is look at Forrest. Like...
Have fun in caps as well. Well, we'll see how this is going to unfold. They're going to keep walking. Exist. He's gathering the troops right behind him. They're trying to guess through here. Crystal, he's reloading. That's the wrong time, Crystal. When this smoke disappears, all hell is going to break loose. And he's even shooting at face range. Ducking right now is actually working out for NiP. Oh my god,
oh,
that grenade.
Oh!
Wow, and we even caught that in third person. Absolutely lovely. Crystal comes out and they're all here with the dual beliefs. Yeah, they're going to try and shoot them back. He gets the opening kill and now... Are they going to push through? What are they doing?
Oh, they're still crouching. They're committed.
They believe! This is unreal.
I can't believe it.
Ultimately, I've got to be going like, what? They don't even know what to think about this.
They can see them now crawling around, and Crystal is going to pick up another guy. It's going to be a triple. Oh, man, the crouching crab dual elites, they do not work out. Crystal's saying, really, guys? Oh, what a round.
It's Alternate just kind of waiting to see what Get Right's going to do. Get Right has got the bomb now. He has been able to hop up there. And it looks like he's just going to try and get on this site as quickly as possible and get the plant and let them come to him. So not looking to get in there quite yet. He wants to make sure that Alternate have to come to him to get the job done.
Oh, they jump over there. Get Right alone. He's going to get the one kill. Goes for a second one. He's already got the double. Can he get the triple in total? Felix is trying to duck behind his crate. Only four bullets left. And now one bullet. He misses. He's going to go for the knife. Is he going to get it? Oh my god, he got it. That was more like a sword than it was a knife. Such long range. And that's going to be 14-6. And what a way. Look at Felix. Oh my god. It worked. How did it work?